Hello everyone, this is Joseph Productions. Today I'm doing a new review on the Mego, the Rocketeer. This figure seems to be a very popular choice with Mego fans everywhere, as I heard he is sold out in a couple places, so if you're wanting this guy, go check him out right now. Let's take a look at this Rocketeer figure. So the packaging artwork is beautiful, very awesome. Let's take a look at the figure. And let's take a look at this head sculpt. So you can see the head is turned so because the head doesn't want to fit fully. So here's the head sculpt. And here is the jacket. Everything looks really nice. And then you got his jetpack. Overall, this guy's really nice in his packaging. The costume work looks awesome. Let's flip this around. So if you're wondering, world's greatest Mego monsters. Now, I know there's Nazis in the movie, but that is just a typo. So that'll be fixed later on, but that's cool that's on there. So people will be chasing after this. So here's all your sculptors and everything, all your credits, licensed by Disney. I'm pretty sure this is the first Disney logo on the packaging, so that's awesome. I hope Mego expands with the Disney properties, and overall this guy looks awesome. Good sculpt, by the way, looks awesome. Let's go ahead and just rip this guy open. Okay, so we got the Rocketeer I was packaging. The boots, now they're not entirely accurate. These are just the ones that go to Romulan's boots. I forgot the name, the particular name of these boots. I might replace these with Klingon boots and just cut them off, because these kind of slide a little bit like this. Maybe some sock, like some custom socks will do that, but yeah, it's a bit floppy. But besides that, looks pretty good. The jackets may have a nice material, very nicely made. My only thing about the jacket, I wish it had straps over here so you can put the jetpack on through the straps like in the movie, but it is what it is. So the head surprisingly is squishable. This thing is really squishable for this type of head and looks just fine. Okay, for me, the arm didn't want to go up there, but let's go with this jetpack. So the jetpack around here has got, let me see how this works. Okay, we finally got the jetpack on. So the way this jetpack works is, on the back here, there's a strap. And let me just show you this, because I'm going to explain right to you. Here it is. So that's how it works. There's this little tie strap there, and then there was there's this one here that's a bit bigger. And you put it around, and then it fits. I might replace that with elastic or something, because that's probably going to be too harsh on the pleather they used over time, so I just wanted to take precautions, but for right now, it's just fine. So he has the black hands, and underneath just the your regular tan body. Surprisingly, this head sculpt, let's just take a closer look here. So here's the Rocketeer's head sculpt. Turn away all the way around. Very nice, but the thing about this guy is he is very squishy. For this type of head sculpt, I'm surprised it's this squishy, but it is. So the jacket's made of a pleather material, with the where the buttons, they're just painted on. The only thing with the boots is I'm probably gonna have to order some socks or make socks or whatever, or just stiffen this area up, because as you can see, these boots are floppy. But issues aside, this figure is actually very well made for the price, and a very great Rocketeer figure I've seen. That distributor has sold out of them, so it's a popular character among fans. I don't go to Disney parks that often, but if I went to Disney World and saw a Rocketeer action figure Mego one on the shelf, that would be really awesome to see. And hopefully In future, I really hope Disney expands with the Disney stuff. I would love to see a Jack Sparrow or something of that nature. Indiana Jones, since they have acquired that area, you know. So maybe we'll see something. I'm very looking forward to what Mego is providing in the near future. So get yourself the Rocketeer. Do not miss out on this guy. There are some issues with the boots, yes. But besides that, it is really a marvelous action figure. There's really a lot of imagination going on with this guy. You move him up and down like this, you know, have the jetpack going. It's definitely a toy kids would love to have as well. Because imagine just your kid playing, like, kids playing this flying around, you know. Get yourself a Rocketeer, guys. You do not want to miss out on this guy. He is amazing. Guys, that was my review on the new Mego Rocketeer action figure. Guys, let me know what you think about this action figure down in the comment section below, and have a great day as I'll be doing more reviews soon. Goodbye.